And today we're going to play some Unturned. So here we go. And I'm a really big fan of Unturned because I love the online play. So, yeah. So, I've been wanting to do a let's play on this for a while. Here we go. Let's play. I'm gonna move the computer real quick. Turn it up. There we go. So yeah. But yeah. Let's just go here. And let's go in Washington, because you know we want to. Okay. Let's do this. So we're naked. Don't know why my mic's doing that noise right now, but okay. So 3, 4, 5 times, 5 sets. Go to my graphics. Don't know where it is. Here we go. Keep it G-rated. I guess I'll turn the blood on if you want. Leave that in the comments below. But for now, boom. Schofield. Keep going. Wow, didn't even notice me. It's pretty awesome. Okay, so we got one there. One there. What is it? Yes, a weapon. Die. Okay. Two shots. Lucky me. So a lot more zombies than I like to start out with. Guarantee. Wheat. Wheat's good. Hey. Crap. want to die in 5 seconds. There's a gun. Why's my game lag? A little bit. Yeah, okay. Boom. Oh, and if you're wondering, what is going on with my hold on 1 second, guys. There we go. That's way better. Okay. Get rid of this. No. It's not. Hey, I hate you. Boom. Someone's like building. Really laggy. Why is it lagging? Kill it. Okay, so a little bit less laggy, but still more than I would like. Okay, pretty good. I like the Swiss Army knife, like way better. And the shovel. Gloves. It's good. Those are ways are helpful. It's good. Gonna try to play like this for a while. Boom. Let's go back to first person real quick. Boom, this is how it looks. I'm just making videos. Be sure to check out Estranged Act 1, Part 1, and Part 5. It's the new one I just uploaded today, so. I still haven't figured out to use this on a Mac, but it's fine. Watch this. Got the axe. Okay, so follow the trail. Game's not laggy anymore, so that's good. So yeah, we're gonna survive. This is gonna be hard because I think these are armored zombies, kind. Yeah, they have this toxic suit. Entering a dead. What? I'm gonna get out of here. Let's see the map. Wow. I may start over. No. Just go this way. That's a bridge. This is a town up ahead. A player didn't build that, did they? And someone like hacked. Cause I. Whoa. What is that? barely even on the map. What is that? Someone built this. They built it good. Yeah, I guess someone did. Is that a player? No. Okay, we see. We would have seen a name tag, but it's locked. Nope. Okay, so we're gonna use that. I'm going to get my stuff back before I do anything. Oh, I hear gunshots. Crap. Spawned us. I am going to get that stuff. I see you. I think what happened was my health was pretty low. Go, 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 go. Did that hurt me? Hope we can find a car. That's what I need. I kinda wanna die so that I can spawn close. But if I die, there's a possibility that I'll spawn even farther away, which is a bad thing. Need to get down here. There we go. Excuse me. Someone's in a fight. Go, 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 go. In here. Do they have anything? Yeah, oh, crap. More than one person was going for that. What? Was it like a toilet? Oh, that's what it looked like from down there. Whee! Like it looks like a toilet. toilet. That's what it's like. Which one's better? In the first episode. I'm ashamed. So I'm gonna So I'm gonna exit. And good.